Warm-up stretches for neck, shoulders, arms and legs with normal breathing. Sitting in a comfortable position, turn the head to the right, as if to look behind. Try to keep the rest of the body still and move only the head. And now slowly return to the starting position. Repeat on the other side. Looking in front, drop the head towards right shoulder. Keep the chin pointing forward and shoulders relaxed. Try to take the right ear as close as possible to the right shoulder. And now slowly return to the starting position. Repeat on the other side. Slowly drop the head behind. Try to bring the chin towards the ceiling. Relax the shoulders as much as possible. Return to the starting position. Gently drop the head to right side and slowly take it behind. From behind, bring it to the left side and pause. Reverse the direction. This completes one round of half rotation of the head. Repeat 2 to 3 times as slow as possible. Stand upright and interlock the fingers of both hands. Raise the arms to shoulder levels and feel as if the arms are being pulled forward. Pull the wrists away from each other. Turn the palms outwards and push the palms away from the body. Now turn the palms in the opposite direction by taking the thumbs downwards. Turn the wrists outwards. Return to the starting position. Repeat each set 2 to 3 times. Interlock the fingers and lift both the arms straight above the head. Feel as if the entire body is hanging on the arms. Turn the palms upwards and push towards the ceiling. Hold for a few seconds and then slowly take the arms as much behind as possible. Slowly release the fingers and rotate the arms from behind. To return to the starting position, repeat 2 to 3 times. Now interlock the fingers behind and pull the palms towards the floor so that the arms become straight and shoulders are pulled behind. Slowly lift the arms without bending forward. Hold for a few seconds with normal breathing and then slowly return to the starting position. Repeat 2 to 3 times. Now sit comfortably, preferably on the floor, and stretch out the legs in front. Support the spine by placing the palms near your hips on the floor and keep the shoulders completely relaxed. Keeping the legs straight and feet together, slowly point the toes away from the body as much as possible. Hold this position for a few seconds and feel a complete stretch on frontal muscles of the legs, especially on the ankles. Slowly flex the feet, pull the toes towards the body and keep pushing the heels away from the body. Hold this position for a few seconds and feel a complete stretch on posterior muscles of the legs, especially on the calves. Repeat 2 to 3 times. And now let's do the ankle rotation. Keeping the feet together, Make slow and big circles with the feet. Try to keep the legs straight. Repeat 2 to 3 times each round. Bring the feet close to each other, keeping the soles together. Pull the heels as close as possible to the groin. Interlock the fingers and hold the feet together. Pull the spine upright. Push the thighs down. Hold this position on for a few seconds. And now start moving your knees like a butterfly. This movement is also called the butterfly pose. And this posture is called Bhadrasana.